in case they do anything. And just to document the fact that they're harassing people and basically just sitting, doing nothing, minding their own business.
Looks like right there.
Yeah.
And like, I was smoking pot.
Yeah.
I did get one fine, I got two fines. For one offense.
Yeah, you know about ticket defense?
No.
No? Oh, if you go to the mission.
I'm leaving the province on Saturday, I'm going back home to Alberta. So.
Oh, okay. Well, just, there's a ticket defense program. If you go to the mission up on Waller.
Yeah.
Go in the client services door and just ask about it. And any tickets you have, they'll like basically just waste the court's time and just try and get them.
Yeah, he was smoking crack.
Cancelled basically.
Like, yeah. Yeah. Like,
whatever, mind his own business.
I have my OSAP.
Right? I'm fine.
Is there a reason you're filming us, or?
Well, that guy seemed to be minding his own business, and you guys came along and harassed him.
Well, there's no smoking in the park.
Oh, okay.
Yeah, so we just gave him a warning, because it's a city park, and
Yeah. Following
the rules, yeah. But you just wanted to film it, did you?
Yeah.
Yeah, you can't smoke, cigarettes.
Crack?
Any of it.
Can't smoke.
The city actually just put in vaporizers.
How long do you guys stand here for?